experience with Pastor Jeremiah Omotofufu. He can call me on phone. He can call me on phone. My mother was with him. My biological mother, not my fake mother, not my stepmother. I am telling you this. You are saying
this year 2021, my people, we must see the end. You not be small basketball. So Prophet Jeremiah don't enter one chance. This very video when I bring console, my people, well, make I not just to waste on that. As I first tell you now, this year 2021, we must see the ending. We don't already see the ending, we must see and no guy go be. Well, make I leave now with this very video, make una watch. And meanwhile, my name is Silly Man Urom Pikin. Case today now the first time when they come across this YouTube channel, but make you help me subscribe, make sure you share out this video. Drop your comment for the comment section so that anytime we'll take drop any new update here, you will be among the first person when go receive the notification. So guys, make una enjoy yourself with this very video. I will see you now for the ending of this video.
Now, 2015, my mother was here in Austria. My mother has been visiting Austria for a long time. She had the few times she was coming, 6 months visa. She has stayed 6 months, stayed 3 months, and so on and so forth. I tried telling my mother to stay back here in Austria, but she wanted to go back. At the end of the day, it was 2017. She was supposed to come here on, that is July 15th. She was always coming 15th of July. I was always buying her ticket to come to Austria 15th of July, must be 15th. Every time she was coming, I don't know. The date was always falling to that 15th of July, 15th of July all the time. At the end of the day, she fell sick somewhere April 2017. My mother, Roslyn Akinye Ide. Everybody knows I'm from Igbanke. Okay? So if this video happened to come across Pastor Jeremiah, my name is Mabel K. Osifo. I am not closing my mouth and talking about the experience I have had with you, sir. Like I said earlier before, I know maybe you have been performing a lot of miracles. I am not aware, but my experience with you is what I am going to share with the world. My mother fell sick somewhere beginning of April. My elder sister, the one that senior to me direct, is a woman that believe in Pastor Jeremiah Omotofufu. She believes she used to go to worry for prayer for all night, they go mountains and so on and so forth, despite that she based at Agbo, but she was always going to worry. They are the one that believes in him very, very much. Of course, your belief is your truth. Then I was wanting to bring my mother abroad for treatment, because each time she was coming abroad, everybody knows if you have once invited your family member to Europe, you have to make health insurance. And since my mother has traveled a few times already to Austria, it wouldn't have been a difficult task for her to get another visa, because she has visited many times already, okay? But due to my senior sister believed so much in Omotofufu and Jeremiah Omotofufu gave us assurance that my mother was going to be saved by him. For this reason, we arranged hotel, which according to my sister cost them more than 100,000 naira only hotel. They had to buy hanky, they had to buy t-shirts, they had to pay some other things that should be payable. So they spent some money. They took my mother to worry. Instead of taking medical treatment very seriously, my sister decided to believe more in Pastor Omotofufu, Jeremiah Omotofufu. And then they took my mother to worry, where they spent a few days. The man prayed for my mother and gave us assurance that my mother was, everything was good, everything gonna be good. To the extent I told them, do you actually so much believe in this pastor that is going to heal my mother? I would rather believe we should take my mother to UBTH and do what should be done, since you refuse me to bring my mother to Europe. So you already believe in Jeremiah. She believed too much in Jeremiah. You know all these people in Africa, once they believe in a certain kind of pastor, there is nothing you say or do to convince them. That was how it delayed, took some time. I was here and I was upset. I was like, why not at least send me estuary, go do some estuary. Instead of them giving me the estuary, they took the estuary to Jeremiah or Moto Fufi, and the illness was supposed to be cured because I was able to discuss with medical doctors here, which they told me I could bring my mother to Hungary, that there's a doctor who will perform on my mother in Hungary, and even the treatment will be for free since I am a citizen of Austria. But then my sister told me, Jeremiah is super, he's going to take care of it. You know, delay is dangerous. Like I said, my mother the illness started April. They believed in Jeremiah. And then it was June, 27th of June, my mother died. And they took her there a few times. Jeremiah, you should know Rosalind, the woman they brought to, I'm sure they are bringing a lot, but you never cured my mom. You never saved my mom. I don't want to give you the guilt that it was even because of you my mother died, because he gave us so much guarantee, not like as if I was not capable to bring my mother abroad and give her that treatment, but because of the belief, the trust my sister was having in him, and the guarantee the Jeremiah gave to my sister and gave to them, not me, I didn't speak with him, that delayed the whole issue for my mom not to visit abroad. Today, my mother died at the age of 66. I'm sure she would still be alive if I hadn't been, I brought her here and took care of it, because the sickness was even funny. Okay? So, I am here to tell my own experience with Jeremiah that you never cured my mother's sickness. The miracle you perform, I don't know about that. And Jesus Christ actually healed the blind, which it was obviously written in the Bible. The woman with the issue of blood testified. Many people use it to make songs. And the cripple that walked, even Lazarus that was being resurrected by Jesus Christ, everything was very obvious. See, today, all we hear is somebody is about dying, somebody lay down, the pastor will lay down and say, stand, 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 stand. They stand up. We don't know which one is real or fake. But if had it been Jeremiah saved my mom, I would have sit here as well, very boldly, and give thanks to God and tell the world that this man is a miracle worker. He's a miracle worker. Because it was in the Bible when he says that many men will use his name, will use the father name in vain. Now look at the situation abroad. Oh, Joy said my mother died on her birthday. Yes, on the 27th of June. And she was supposed to be here on the 15th. On the 15th of July. Otherwise, we would have been able to change the ticket, or, you know, change the visa, change the visa a little bit backwards, because she was already having visas anyway in her passport. You all know how it works. Once you are able to visit abroad, only first time, second time, the third time, not just Jara, not just to go there, give them passport, you collect your visa. Okay, so I am not mad at him, because my mom is already late now since 2017, which I visited her grave as I could. I am not mad. But when all these things are going on in Africa, when I visited Nigeria that 2017, I realized every junction there is a church. It is not a bad idea. But what about every junction there is poverty? What about every junction there is poverty? He is not the only pastor, I know. Many are as well trying financially, I know. But it will be good to give some people a net to fish for themselves. I am not saying he's not a real prophet, Miss Bella. Jeremiah is a real prophet. I am not saying he's not real. I never condemned him. Don't get it twisted. I never said in his name, just to deceive many. I am not the one who wrote the Bible verse. So don't get it twisted, because if you insult me, I will take your name, your pictures, I will use you to do saga, because I am ready. I say my mother died because she was brought to Pastor Jeremiah. I am not closing my mouth, and my mother still died. And he promised that my mother was going to be healed, and we should take my mother home that she is safe and secured. For this reason, my elder sister believed in him so much that we were unable to take any other action. So don't get it twisted. Check, listen very carefully before you marry your pastor. I'm not saying you shouldn't marry him. I'm not saying you shouldn't fall in love with him. I love pastors. I don't have anything against them. But you saying that you are healing a lot of injuries, many people are barren. I don't see where the healing is. Many people are sick. Go to Nigeria, you see a lot of cripple. Go to Nigeria, you see a lot of barren. Go to Nigeria, you see a lot of poverty. Crime. Everybody is committing crime. Why? Because there is so much poverty. If you say you are a pastor, including me, we should be Christ-like. Just like the way I preach here that we should love one another. This is a little as we can do. If you love you.
So guys, I also now watch the full video. Not be smart, you know, as I always tell you now, and as I first tell you now, yes, now this year 2021, God will give us the grace and the strength to see the ending. Well, I know they there when this woman carry a mother go to Prophet Jeremiah church, you understand, not they in the right position to judge this very video, to talk too much, you understand? Not that the woman only comment with the way this woman take talk for this video, not be waiting she forge, you understand? She speak out of her own experience. This one, waiting happen to her, not be waiting the forge. If you look her, she did talk with full boldness. She talk her real name, talk a late mother real name, you understand? So this one not be video to say the one spoil the man name, the one do this one, the one do that one. My own opinion regarding this very video, now read and I read. So my people, now do well, when I tell you always they watch my video here. Once again, my name is Siriman Urobikin. I been in case today, now the first time we did Denge Post, the crew carry the pass here, I been make you subscribe. Hit on that notification bell so that anytime we drop any new update, you will be among the first person when you receive the notification. Make sure you drop your comment for the comment section, because through your comments, now go tell know what will be your opinion regarding this very video. Love you all, guys. I will see you now for the next update coming up soon. Respect.